Johnny Vapors? Love that place. They have the bar inside of a vape store. It's awesome. Whoa, lady. Alright, so we're just out riding around today. And seeing how everything feels with the gear on the back of the bike. You know, like it added 50 pounds and stuff, so make sure everything's riding good and sounding the way it's supposed to sound. So I'll be heading out west soon. I'll be leaving Florida, heading towards California. I'm gonna stop off a few places along the way. I really want to go to Carlsbad Cavern. I think that'd be awesome. It's in New Mexico. My grandmother went there once when I was a kid and brought back a bunch of pictures of all the bats and things like that, so intrigued me. I wanted to go check it out ever since I was a kid, so I'll stop off there while I'm making my way over to some national parks. Still get some crazy looks from people. I just can't figure out if it's a motorcycle or a bicycle. It's kind of funny. Come on, my turn. Let's go. It's getting hot out here. This is freaking February and it's like 80 degrees today. So glad I spent the winter in Florida. It's awesome. Stop and go. We'll do some riding down by the harbor. I guess that's what you call it. I don't know. Burrito Border, that place is awesome. I don't know if you can see it over there. We got Taco Tuesday. It's like $1.50 for a taco. Pretty badass. Let's go, dude. What's up, BMW? Man, I used to want one of those when I was a kid so bad. Super freaking hot out here, man. Gotta get to moving. Kind of blocking the process here, man. What's going on? I don't think I'm actually in the lane anyway. Let's go, people. Oh, that is like the biggest tree I've ever seen. Well, like spread out, you know. Huge. Climb all over that dude. Come on. That little dude was like, I want one of those. Oh, come on. Can you figure out what you're doing, dude? Oh, I see. Waiting for somebody. Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. What's up? I don't know that guy. I just thought I'd wave at him. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, this is actually a smooth brick road. It's nice. Oh, got a little load on there today. Didn't want to take off very well. But I got a lot of stuff on here, so. Ooh, it's noisy over here. The bus, it looks like a trolley. It's kind of cool. What's up, Bubby? Even the people on motorcycles, they're like, what the fuck is that? Watch out. This is the craziest intersection ever. Look how colorful that thing is. Cool thing about St. Pete is they love artwork. That shit is everywhere. This is awesome. I mean, I'm an artist. And I think it's great that the whole city just kind of contributes on showing art, selling art. I wish I knew where I was going. Just riding around. That's all right, though. It's freaking warm today. I love it. It's winter time and it's like 80 degrees. It's badass. Come on, my turn. Let's go. Whoa, geez, went right through that. Got some balls. I don't have that kind of balls. Fuck that shit, man. People run over my ass. Nice, there's the bicycle man on the plant bicycle. Oh, that's cool. We're going over there. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, that's badass. That one's cool. All right, we're gonna take a shot of that one. That is so cool. Alright, so I'm gonna get a shot over here. Try to. See what else we can find. Check that out. That's cool. I dig that. Had to stop on a sidewalk and take a couple pictures of my back. Nice. Let's go check that out. Sweet. That's freaking awesome. Say, say.
would cry all my life till I met you, girl. It's simple, oh, you're really cruel. You never see me when I want you to. You got me gone, I got you too.